For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
Yes, yes, 100%.
Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
हमारा डेली का है.
डेली का है.
इससे बड़े-बड़े आते हैं.
करेक्ट.
बॉलीवुड से.
ठीक है, ये बीच में कोई आना नहीं चाहिए. हम आगे नहीं जाएंगे कोई.
कौन नहीं नंबर दी.
हाँ, ठीक है, ठीक है.
इंदास.
संदला डॉग बोला.
कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. अरे चार अगर कैमरा मान लो हालो फक्त इकडे.
संदला डॉग.
दोन मिनिट थांबा फक्त. ए साइट आहे, व्हिडिओग्राफर साइट आहे, आता इकडनं जरा सॉरी. करीना मॅम, फोटो करते ना इथं. आगे आगे थोडा आगे मॅम.
करीना मॅम, मॅम राईट, मॅम युअर राईट.
मॅम लुक सेंटर.
करीना मॅम युअर राईट.
मॅम लुक सेंटर.
मॅम राईट, मॅम राईट. करीना मॅम युअर.
नो दिस साइड.
मॅम युअर.
करीना जी लेफ्ट में.
करीना मॅम राईट में.
थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू.
May also request Dr. Pradeep Haldar, Ms. Rajesh Chandrasekhar and Dr. Dagan Gupta to please join Ms. Kapoor Khan on stage. Thank you everyone. May I request Dr. Dagan Gupta to please speak a few words on this occasion.
Dignitaries on the dais and the real champions of public health and immunization program in the audience, a very big hand for all of you. A very warm greetings to all of you from UNICEF India. And today is our 70th year in India, and we are very proud of being a part of India's journey all this while. Let me begin by first congratulating the country as a whole for the immense progress we have achieved in the last 10 years. The under 5 mortality for India for the first time has gone below 1 million mark. The number of under 5 deaths are now exactly equal to the share of the births in the world. India accounts for 18% of the births in the world, and for the first time the share of deaths have gone to 18%. For maternal deaths, the progress is even better. We have done much better than the world, and now the share of maternal deaths in India has gone below the global share. With all this immense progress, the credit goes to the millions of health workers, the government, partners, and people like you. You all have been at the center of the success of India, along with all of us. The success of polio has been the success of media, community, partnerships, and celebrities coming together. Remember the voice of Amitabh Bachchan for polio, Do Boon Jindagi Ki, that became a tagline across the world. Same way, Kareena has been lending her voice passionately to the issues of maternal and newborn health. And as we have achieved immense progress, we also need to look forward. Because what got us till here might not be enough for the future. It's time to identify the new frontiers. And I will just take 2 minutes to set the tone by giving the 3 frontiers for the survival in India. First and foremost is the need to focus on the newborn. India accounts for 1/4 of the newborn deaths in the world still. And a lot needs to be done to reduce neonatal deaths, which are totally preventable. Second is the care of the girl child. We have done enough to reduce child mortality, but we have not done enough to reduce the mortality of the girl child. India is the only big country in the world to have a higher mortality for the girls as compared to boys. Government is doing its part, but as partners, as societies, and as community, we need to take the message to every family that take equal care for the girl as you do for the boy. The discrimination for the girl begins even before birth, when the sex ratio is adverse. The discrimination continues after birth, when we see in the special newborn care units of India, last year itself, there were 180,000 fewer girl admissions as compared to boys. The discrimination continues when they become adolescent, in terms of adolescent anemia being much more higher in the girls as compared to boys. And when they become mothers and when they go for family planning, female sterilization remains the number one method of sterilization and not the male sterilization. So this message I would like to be taken now to the next level where it reaches to each and every household. And the last thing is we need to now look beyond survival. Survival only will not be enough. We need to make sure every child reaches the full potential. An investment in early childhood development can raise the economic potential of the nation by 25%. So we have to make sure every child survives, thrives, and transforms. Once again, we are very proud as UNICEF to be a part of this journey for the last 70 years. And I assure you full commitment and support on behalf of UNICEF to be the part of this journey. And without you, who are the center stage of this journey, the journey will never be achieved. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. May I now request Ms. Chandrasekhar to please speak a few words.
You heard the story of Government of India and the story of routine immunization successes. Let me tell you the story how Maharashtra contributed to that success, because then you will situate this whole discussion and the role of media in that context. We recently concluded, among other public health campaigns, a very large measles rubella campaign, which aimed and actually reached 95% of those 3 crore children in the state whose age was from 9 months to about 15 years. The idea was to eliminate measles, and the idea was to control rubella infection, especially in pregnancy, because it could lead to congenital diseases or defects in the children. This campaign involved a lot of social media. Yes, there was the technical part that went, but I think more importantly was a huge social media campaign in which radio played a very large part in passing out those messages to those audience in the manner that they will understand. Not in the manner that is understood by you and me sitting in this room, but in a manner which is easily comprehensible, in a manner that is easy to understand, and has actually helped overcome barriers. So the measles rubella campaign is an example of what can happen. And part of the plan was also to look at leaders, religious leaders, who would actually promote the messages down to the communities in which they had a lot of influence. Important to this was also using whom we call, there's an agency called CREDAI, and you know that Maharashtra has a huge urban population with a lot of construction activities. We did involve the Construction and Development Association of India, and through their outlets, improved the outreach of this measles rubella campaign as part of this. We also supported and extended this campaign to prisons, not because mothers were convicts, but because their children were too young to be separated from the mothers, and hence even prisons got the outreach of the measles rubella campaign. And today we can say with a bit of pride, not a bit, quite a lot, that with the active support of the state government of Maharashtra and other partners like WHO, the Rotary, the Lions, the religious leaders, the community influencers, and last but not the least, the radio, we have managed to reach out to what we would call a very considerably successful outreach of the measles rubella campaign, and now we await the rollout of the rotavirus. So it's thanks to all of you, to the creativity, to the design that has helped us reach where we are today. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. May I also request Dr. Pradeep Haldar to say a few words and update us on the state of immunization in India.
Thank you very much. The immunization program that we have in this country is the largest in the world. We target almost 26.7 million children and almost 29 million pregnant mothers. That's a huge target that we are looking at. We recently also concluded measles rubella campaigns in 32 states and union territories. And in each of these states and union territories, we have covered more than 96% to 98% of our target beneficiaries, which were 9 months to 15 years, and more than 31 crores, I would say, the beneficiaries has been vaccinated with measles rubella. We have introduced rotavirus in 2016 in 11 states. Now we are in the process of introducing this rotavirus nationwide, and by September, October of this year, the rotavirus will be nationwide and it will prevent children from diarrhea. So this one of the commonest cause that we see for under 5 mortality is diarrhea and pneumonia. When we talk about the pneumonia, we did introduce measles way back in 1978. But when we are looking at the other pneumonia, the pentavalent vaccine was another vaccine which we started introducing in 2011 to address to the pneumonia. And now we have also introduced pneumococcal pneumonia, which is in the 5 states in this country. So when we started the program, we had 6 vaccine preventable diseases for which we were giving vaccines. Today, we have more than almost 12 vaccines preventable diseases that we are targeting. It's not the question of targeting the vaccines with the new disease, but when we look at the milestone that we have achieved polio eradication. The last case was reported in 2011. We also have eliminated maternal and neonatal tetanus. That's one of the causes of deaths in the children. And this is also been achieved in 2016, the MNT validated and eliminated. So we are looking at milestone, but I would say that the basic vaccines, we need to see that every children gets this basic vaccines and they get benefited out of this national immunization program. So I would say this is a very good platform really to see that each and every parents knows the benefit of vaccines and the program which is coming from Government of India to the entire population. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I now invite Ms. Kareena Kapoor Khan, known for her commitment towards women and child issues, to deliver a special address and share her experiences on immunization.
Firstly, happy 70th birthday to UNICEF, to an institution that has been doing such brilliant work. It's an absolute honor, actually, to be a celebrity advocate for UNICEF. But today I'm also that, but I also wear another hat today, which I'm very proud of, which is of a radio jockey. So I'm also one of y'all. I had a show last year which was What Women Want, actually. The name was What Women Want. But I think today we're gathered here to discuss what mothers want, what families want, what fathers want. That is where the UNICEF campaign comes in, Every Child Alive. What they want is every child, wherever, however, whatever, in whatever condition they are born, they have to be alive. That's all that we want. And I know, being an RJ, the power of what radio jockeys have, the influence that they have over the masses, pan-India. I think ek-ek awaz ki goonj se ek radio jockey ki awaz pehchani jati hai. And jo, I love hearing my favorite radio jockeys. And if they say something, I think it's their voice kind of resonates with the entire nation. And that's why I'm so happy to have partnered with Radio for Child Awards, to have all of y'all here who have worked tirelessly day in and day out to spread the message of our campaign, Every Child Alive, to educate, empower, engage, so many mothers out there, so many young mothers, so many families, fathers who have no idea on immunization, who have no idea on health boosters, who have probably no knowledge. And all of you guys and the power of radio have actually done that. And that's why we're here today. And I am so very grateful for that. The government also has been tirelessly working to provide services, you know, pan-India to all the mothers. I think one example which I have is, you know, when I actually delivered Taimur, the first thing I was also worried about was that, the first thing I asked the doctor was that, you know, how do I protect him from pneumonia? How do I protect him from the hundreds of diseases that, you know, I've been hearing of? And what I thought when he presented me the immunization chart, that was something that I actually held on to. It was something that I was like, this is what it is for my child to be alive. And when I realized what I felt, my heart went out to so many of those mothers across the nation who possibly don't even know that this exists. And I think that is why this cause is so close to my heart, because it's something that I relate to. It's something that I keep track of. It's something that I know that, okay, abhi 6 months baad, this is what I need to do. This is what I have to do to protect my child. So if I am doing it, I want all the young mothers, first-time mothers, to have to understand that this is just a necessity. And if I can lend my voice to it, I think this is something that, you know, I've taken it upon myself. We're actually just 2 days away from Mother's Day. I actually had to be also reminded by my own mother that, you know, it's 2 days to Mother's Day. And so please come and have lunch with me, because I have been very busy. But this Mother's Day, I want to make a pledge that we all in this room, of course, we're all like-minded, we're all here for the same cause, but we have to make a pledge to keep every child alive. And that's all that I think I would want this Mother's Day as a gift. Of course, donate to UNICEF, be a part of our program. I think that is something that I would want. And I'm just so happy that I can personally be here to congratulate all the personal, you know, all the radio jockeys for their work. So thank you so much. Every child alive is a dream. It is a vision that UNICEF and I have. But it is a dream that very slowly and steadily we are making come true. So thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for such motivating and encouraging words. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that we had been waiting for has arrived. So without any further ado, let's straight away begin the Radio for Child Awards presentation ceremony. To give away the first set of awards, may I request Mr. K.G. Suresh and Mr. Munish Gupta to also join the guests on the stage. So the award this year has had two themes: routine immunization with focus on measles rubella, and end violence against children with special focus on child sexual abuse. Our first set of awards will be given to the radio journalists from All India Radio and for the routine immunization theme. The nominees for the best promo on routine immunization AIR are Yunus Khan, Vivid Bharti, Mumbai, for Tandurusti Ka Tohfa, and Namrata Phalke, AIR Aurangabad, for Khasre Ka Virus. And the winner for the award of Best Promo on Routine Immunization AIR is Namrata Phalke, AIR Aurangabad, for Khasre Ka Virus.
यहाँ से 50-50 कोस दूर गांव में जब बच्चा रात को रोता है तो माँ कहती है सो जा नहीं तो गब्बर सिंह आ जाएगा।
सरदार, आजकल आपसे कहा, बच्चे तो खसरे से डरते हैं।
खसरा? कौन ससरा पैदा हुआ जब?
For the next category, best jingle on routine immunization AIR, we had only one entry, so the winner of the best jingle on routine immunization AIR is Shivaji Khatwate, AIR Aurangabad, for Rubella Chi Kahani.
Thank you.
next award, I would also like to invite Mr. Prasoon Sen, Communication Specialist, UNICEF, Hyderabad, on the stage. The next category, Best PSA on Routine Immunization AIR, two had only one entry. So the winner is Sudhakar Reddy, AIR Hyderabad, for Mr. Vaccination, our way in every... Thank you for joining us, Mr. Prasoon Sen. Moving on to the next category, the nominees for Best Radio Spot on Routine Immunization AIR are Jagdish Adhikari AIR Jaipur Odisha for Kuch Shab Tike Ke Liye, Unmesh Walimbe AIR Aurangabad for Lassikaran Jeevan Ka Mooladhar, Praful Tambe AIR Mumbai for Dr. Behenji. And the award goes to Unmesh Walimbe AIR Aurangabad for Lassikaran Jeevan Ka Mooladhar. Our next category, Best RJ Link Routine Immunization AIR, also had only one nomination. So the winner is Suvayan Bala AIR Kolkata for When It's Mr. Immunization, No Question of Procrastination. With that, we come to the end of Awards for Routine Immunization AIR. Thank you, Ms. Chandrasekhar, Dr. Gagan Gupta, and Mr. K.G. Suresh, and Mr. Munish Gupta for joining us. I would like to invite Mr. Abhay Gaur, President PTC, and Nipun Gupta, Communication Specialist, UNICEF Bihar, to join us for the next set of awards with Ms. Kareena Kapoor Khan. The next theme is End Violence Against Children with Focus on Child Sexual Abuse for AIR. The nominees for Best Promo on Child Sexual Abuse AIR are Vinay Shri AIR Kurukshetra for Mummy Ki Pari, Mamta Singh Vivid Bharti Mumbai for Good Touch, Bad Touch, Nitin Deshpande AIR Aurangabad for Child Helpline, Bachchon Ki Lifeline. And the Best Promo on Child Sexual Abuse AIR award goes to Mr. Vinay Shri AIR Kurukshetra for Mummy Ki Pari. The next category, the nominations for Best Jingle on Child Sexual Abuse AIR are Praful Tambe AIR Mumbai for Safe Touch, Zubair Khan AIR FM Gold Mumbai, Praful Tambe again AIR for Nachao Dhasa. And the winner for the Best Jingle on Child Sexual Abuse AIR is Praful Tambe AIR Mumbai for Nachao Dhasa. And Mr. Abhay Gaur for joining us. For the next set of awards, I would like to invite Mr. Uday Chawla, Gitanjali Master, Communication Specialist UNICEF, and Sonia Sarkar, Communication Officer UNICEF. Please join us on stage. The nominees for Best PSA Child Sexual Abuse AIR are Vijaya AIR Hyderabad for Your Attention Please, Sohan Kapoor, AIR Jalandhar for Buniyad, the foundation. Suresh Kumar and Shalini Mittal, AIR New Delhi for Chup Mat Rahiye. And Shehnaz Kaura and Santosh Rishi, AIR Jalandhar for Maa Baap Nu Dasso Zarur. And the winner for the best PSA Child Sexual Abuse AIR are Suresh Kumar and Shalini Mittal, AIR Delhi for Chup Mat Rahiye. Category nominations for best spot on child sexual abuse AIR are Rajiv Ranjan AIR Patna for Bacche Ki Suraksha, Lilima Matthew AIR Kochi for Let Our Little One's Childhood Be Full of Innocence, and Meenu Khare AIR Bareilly for Password Say Safety. The winner of the best spot on child sexual abuse AIR is Meenu Khare, AIR Bareilly for Pass. The nominees for Best RJ Link Sexual Trial Sexual Abuse AIR are Aarti Malhotra FM Rainbow for Baat Karein, Share Karein. Aarti Malhotra again for Civic Sense. And Sushma Narula, AIR Jaipur for Chup Mat Rahiye, Awaaz Uthayein. And the winner for the Best RJ Link Child Sexual Abuse AIR is Sushma Narula, AIR Jaipur for Chup Mat. Thank you, Mr. Chawla, Gitanjali, and Sonia for joining us. May I now request Ms. Rema Mohan and Mr. Rajiv Shukla to join us to give away the next set of awards. This is awards to RJs from private FM, and we will start with the routine immunization first. The nominees for Best Promo on Routine Immunization Private FM are Payal Sharma Red FM Dehradun for Gabbar Bhi Paan Saal Saat Saal, Barkha Pandey Radio City Patna for Niyamit Tika Karan, and Rafia Rahim and Samim Khan for Radio Mirchi Srinagar for Bacche Hain Wadi Ki Shaan. The winner for the Best Promo for Routine Immunization Private FM is Payal Sharma Red FM Dehradun for Gabbar Bhi. Category. The nominees for Best Jingle on Routine Immunization Private FM, Payal Sharma, Red FM Dehradun for Rap Marke, Upasana Kaur, Fever FM, Bengaluru for Bacche Ki Udaan, Subhash Krishna, Radio Mirchi Patna for Ye Muskan. The winner for Best Jingle, Routine Immunization Private FM is Payal Sharma, Red FM Dehradun for Rap Marke. Thank you. The nominees for the best PSA for routine immunization, private FMR, Subhash Krishna and RJ Apurva, Radio Mirchi Patna for Baat Pate Ki, Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Tika Karan Announcement, Hina, Radio Mirchi Amritsar for Bimariyon Ki Nazar, and Koyal and Shrikant, Radio Chocolate Odisha for Asha Didi. And the winners for Best PSA for Routine Immunization Private FM are actually joint winners for this category, Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur, and Hina. Routine Immunization, Private FM, Subhash Krishna and Shashi Bhushan, Radio Mirchi Patna for Mr. Vaccine, Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Swasth Zindagi, Rocky and Abbas, Red FM New Delhi for Notice Board. The winner for Best Spot on Routine Immunization, Private FM is Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Swasth. The nominees for Best RJ Link on Routine Immunization, Private FM are Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Mausam Chachu, Sam, Radio Mirchi Amritsar for Maid Ki Diwali, Komal, Radio Chocolate Odisha for Mr. Tika. And the winner for the Best RJ Link on Routine Immunization is Komal, Radio Chocolate Odisha for Mr. Tika. With that, we come to the end of the awards for routine immunization for Private FM. And thank you, Mr. Rajiv Shukla and Ms. Rama Mohan. The next set of five awards is for creative messages on end violence against children, child sexual abuse. I would like to invite Mr. K.C. Sinha, Assistant Director, AIR, and Mr. Nimish Kapoor, Scientist Vigyan Prasad, to join us on stage. The nominees for Best Promo on Child Sexual Abuse Private FM are RJ Nishant and RJ Iqbal, Radio Mirchi Jammu for Be Your Child's Superhero. Shitij Singh, Radio Mirchi Raipur for Hashtag Save Girl Child. Nivi and Shrikant, Radio Chocolate Bhuvaneshwar for Ruchi Ka Dar. And the winners for the Best Promo on Child Sexual Abuse Private FM are Nivi and Shrikant, Radio Chocolate Bhuvaneshwar for Ruchi Ka Dar. Thank you. category is Best Jingle on Child Sexual Abuse, Private FM. And the nominees are RJ Nishant and RJ Iqbal of Radio Mirchi, Jammu, for Mummy Ko Sab Batana Hai, Har Jaspreet Singh and Harsh Shrotrikya, Radio Mirchi, Chandigarh, for Thodi Sharam Karo, Parvez Bateja, Radio Mirchi, Amritsar, for Khushiyon Wali Diwali. The winner of the Best Jingle for Best PSA on Child Sexual Abuse, Private FM are Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Scoreboard, Anshu Priya, Radio Dhoom, Jharkhand for Chuppi Todo, Divya Vasudev, Radio City Delhi for Tau. And the winner for the Best PSA is Anshu Priya, Radio Dhoom, Jharkhand. Category is Best Spot on Child Sexual Abuse, Private FM. Animesh Shukla, My FM Raipur for Bachchon Ko Dost Banaiye. Sampark and Sangram, Radio Chocolate Bhuvaneshwar for Brave Boy. Anil, Radio Chocolate Bhuvaneshwar for Ek Chocolate Ki Keemat. And the winners for Best Spot on Child Sexual Abuse are Sampark and Sangram. Thank you, Mr. Kapoor and Mr. Sinha, for being with us on stage. I would like to now invite Mr. Anil Gulati, Communication Specialist, UNICEF, Madhya Pradesh, and Mr. Neeraj Agarwal, Additional Director General, Programs, Western Region, on stage, All India Radio, to please give away the next set of awards. The nominees for Best RJ Link on Child Sexual Abuse, Private FM: Vini Bharti, My FM Indore, for Stay Safe, Bachpan Bachaiye; Nilanjan Mukherjee, Big FM Kolkata, for Understand the Unsaid Words; Vashish Thakkar, Radio Mirchi Ahmedabad, for I Hate Chocolates. The winner for the Best PSA RJ Link on Child Sexual Abuse, Private FM is Vini Bharti, My FM Indore. Mr. Gulati and Mr. Agarwal, for joining us. With that, we come to an end of our awards for Private FM. Let's have a huge round of applause for all the winners. Going forward, The jury has appreciated the fact that entries have come from remotest parts of the country, including JNK, along with exemplary work being done by community radio stations. So I would like to invite Ms. Prakashini Jaiswal, Pradhan of Gram Panchayat Chandwara Village, to join us on stage. Dr. Gagan Gupta, Chief of Health, UNICEF, and Mr. K.G. Suresh, former DG IIMC, to present the next set of awards. Ms. Jaiswal is known for creating the child-friendly Gram Panchayat in her village and instituting a cycle bank for adolescent girls so that they can reach schools on a timely basis. And she has 100% immunization in her Gram Panchayat. So to announce, we have special mentions. Kailash Patra and Gaurahari Biswal from SOA Community Radio Bhuvaneshwar. May we please have you on stage. Can we please have a huge round of applause? We also have a special mention, Mr. Anand Gupta and Rajneesh Tiwari from BBD Lucknow. Please come on stage. There are three more community radio stations who could not make it to the event today, but I would like to mention their names. Vivek Raj from Radio Vishwas Nasik, Dinesh Mohapatra from Radio Muskan Odisha, Anil Deshmukh and J.M. Shete from Bid Maharashtra. Let's give a huge round of applause to them as well. As per the Radio for Child Awards rules, the entries have to be of a maximum of 3 minutes. However, we have received some creatives that go beyond this time limit. However, we received one creative that is of 8 minutes and as per the rules was not really eligible for the awards, but the jury was so impressed with the creativity and emotional cord that the RJ has been able to build that an exception to give a special mention award was made. And the award goes to RJ Tina from Red FM Bhopal. Thank you, Ms. Jaiswal. Thank you, Mr. K.G. Suresh and Mr. Gagan Gupta, Dr. Haldar. And we have had, it's an honor to have had you, all of you here. Thank you. We thank Ms. Kareena Kapoor Khan for joining us for the award function today here. Please, a huge round of applause for the UNICEF celebrity advocate.
यूनिसेफ के साथ काफ़ी कुछ किया है साथ में, काफ़ी काम हुआ है साथ में, बट आई थिंक ये कैंपेन को लेकर, एवरी चाइल्ड अलाइव कैंपेन को लेकर, आई थिंक दिस इज़ द क्लोजेस्ट दैट इट कैन गेट टू माई हार्ट, क्योंकि आई थिंक नाउ आफ्टर बिकमिंग अ मदर एंड गिविंग बर्थ टू तैमूर, आई थिंक दैट वो ऑटोमेटिकली एक फीलिंग सी आ जाती है दैट यू फील रिस्पॉन्सिबल दैट टू काइंड ऑफ यू नो स्प्रेड द मैसेज that how we can protect your child, how we can keep every child alive. So I think that ye ek natural sa association ho gaya that I feel is, you know, main mana bhi nahi kar sakti thi, and also something that I wanted to do from inside of me, you know.
Ab khud ek maa hai, tikakaran, immunization ke mudde par, as a mother, kis tarah se aap baaki rural areas ke logon ko jod ke baat
kar? I think government apna kaam to kar hi rahi hai. I think they are working tirelessly, providing services and... जैसे आपने देखा कि हमारे रेडियो जॉकीज ने किस तरह का काम किया है, कम्युनिटी रेडियो की तरफ से भी हर डिफरेंट अलग अलग लैंग्वेजेस में भी अवेयरनेस स्प्रेड किया जा रहा है हमारी तरफ से, तो कोशिश तो जारी है, और ऑफ़ कोर्स सपना है दैट वी विल हैव एवरी चाइल्ड अलाइव, बट एज लॉन्ग एज प्रोग्रेस चल रहा है आई थिंक वी आर वेरी हैप्पी इन दैट।
ओके वेरी नाइस। इसी के साथ में वैक्सीनेशन को लेके, मतलब लोगों के जो जो गांव होते हैं, गांव खेड़े जो होते हैं, उनकी मतलब राय एक अलग है, मतलब
ऑफ कोर्स
के बच्चे बीमार हो जाते हैं, उनको बुखार हो जाता है, किस तरीके से, तो उनको क्या कहना चाहेंगे, क्या मैसेज?
बट आई थिंक इसी होप में हम चल रहे हैं कि यू नो व्हेनेवर दे, जब वो हमारी बातें सुनेंगे, जब हम वो हमारी कैंपेन्स देखेंगे, व्हेन दे काइंड ऑफ सी, एंड ऑल्सो जैसे कि कहा किसी ने अंदर, दैट दे हैव रोप्ड इन रिलीजियस लीडर्स ऑल्सो टू काइंड ऑफ कन्विंस देम दैट यू नो हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इम्यूनाइजेशन इज, हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज़। आई थिंक एक बच्चे के पहली दो साल जिंदगी का आई थिंक इज दी मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, सो इफ वी आर ट्राइंग फ्रॉम एवरी रिसोर्स टू काइंड ऑफ रीच आउट टू रूरल इंडिया।
आप माओं को, अभी मातृत्व दिवस होने जा रहा है 2 दिन बाद, माओं को क्या संदेश देंगी कि इस बार के मातृत्व दिवस के बाद अपने बच्चों का किस बारे में विशेष ख्याल रखें?
आई थिंक इतना सब कुछ कहना है, देयर इज सो मच टू टॉक अबाउट इट, बट आई थिंक बच्चों की सेफ्टी एक तरफ एंड टीकाकरण एक तरफ, आई थिंक दीज आर टू मैसेजेस दैट आई बिलीव इन, विच आई वुड, जो मैं अपने बच्चे के लिए करूँ, जो मैं तैमूर के लिए करूँगी, आई थिंक दैट इज समथिंग विच आई वुड वॉन्ट ऑल मदर्स अक्रॉस इंडिया टू।
करीना, साथ ही साथ अब बच्चों की बात हो रही है, इसके साथ साथ वुमेंस पे, जो वुमेंस मैच्योर हैं उनके साथ भी काफ़ी चीज़ें आती हैं सामने, तो उसके बारे में आपके क्या थॉट है, क्या कुछ कहना चाहती हैं, लाइक एक्सपीरियंस?
वेल आई थिंक दैट ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक एक माइंड सेट की बात है, बट आई थिंक वुमेन नाउ आर, दे आर द पायनियर्स, आई थिंक आप जहाँ भी देखो, आई थिंक वुमेन आर लीडिंग इन एवरी फील्ड। इफ़ यू गो टू सी इन द रूम ऑल्सो टूडे, देर इज मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ, जब आप रेडियो जॉकीज को भी देखें, आई थिंक आज मैं देख रही थी कि देर वर मोर फीमेल रेडियो जॉकीज देन मेल, सो आई थिंक वुमेन आर वेरी स्मार्ट, वेरी अलर्ट, एंड दे नो एग्जैक्टली हाउ टू हैंडल देम सेल्स, एंड आई थिंक वी आर कम आउट टू बी फाइटर्स, सो आई थिंक वील जस्ट हैव टू कीप आर हेड हाई, कीप आर सेल्फ स्ट्रॉन्ग, एंड आई थिंक वील बी एबल टू रिजॉल्व ऑल द इशूज। हाँ अभी आई थिंक एंड गुड न्यूज़ तो रिलीज़ होने वाली है दिसंबर में, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड फिल्म, और कास्ट भी बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग है, बिकॉज दिलजीत दोसांझ है, अक्षय कुमार है, कियारा आडवाणी एंड अस टुगेदर, सो आई थिंक फॉर अमेजिंग एक्टर्स आई थिंक पीपल शुड एक्सपेक्ट अ फन राइड फॉर श्योर।
ओके, करीना के साथ में दो बड़ी फिल्में एक साथ रिलीज होने वाली हैं, दबंग 3 एंड आपकी गुड न्यूज़, तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
नहीं, आई थिंक एक हफ्ते बाद आएगी हमारी फिल्म, एक या दो हफ्ते बाद आएगी हमारी फिल्म, एंड ऑल्सो दबंग एंड गुड न्यूज़ में कुछ कंपैरिजन नहीं हो सकता, क्योंकि इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म। नहीं, आई डोंट थिंक सो, आई थिंक आर ऑडियंस इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दैट। जी, यस, सो जैसे मैंने कहा दैट वॉट वुमेन वॉन्ट, वी टुक अप टॉपिक्स दैट प्रॉबेबली नॉट मैनी पीपल हैड एड्रेस्ड ऑल्सो, बहुत सारे लोगों, बहुत सारी औरतें सामने से आके कभी बात नहीं किए, बट ऑन वॉट वुमेन वॉन्ट आर रेडियो शो, पीपल वर कमिंग एंड एड्रेसिंग टॉपिक्स लाइक दैट, सो देर विल बी अ सीजन 2, बट वी डोंट नो द टॉपिक yet, it could also be what men want.
Okay,
आई थिंक आर के की लेगेसी ऑलरेडी आगे बढ़ चुकी है और पहले तो लड़कियों ने बहुत आगे बढ़ाया, करिश्मा ने पहले किया, फिर मैंने किया और अब रणबीर आगे बढ़ा रहा है. तो आई थिंक हमारे परफॉर्मेंसेस से एंड द काइंड ऑफ वर्क दैट वी आर डूइंग हमारी लेगेसी तो आगे बढ़ ही रही है एंड ऑफ कोर्स हमारे बच्चे भी इंशाल्लाह एक दिन आगे बढ़ाएंगे. Well, I wish all the mothers a very, very happy Mother's Day. Don't forget to wish your own mothers. Of course, me being a mother feels this, but wish, pick up the phone, wish your mother, give her a tight hug, because that's what I am expecting and waiting from my son.
Thank